Walter Carroll, look at me. You have two options. Option one, I shoot you with 50,000 volts, which may cause respiratory failure, organ malfunction, internal burns, and loss of bowel and bladder control. And then I arrest you. Option two, you tell me where John Biggs' drug lab is located. And then I arrest you. You have 2 seconds to decide.